What is up, YouTube? This is a box break of Heritage Baseball High Number 2016 traded cards. So, it's a so it's actually 7 packs plus 1 extra pack. So, let's get there's 9 cards in 1 pack. So let's get to see. Get to the first one. We got, can't pronounce his name, Gerardo Pera from the Rockies. Junichi Tazawa from Boston Red Sox. Ryan Goins, Blue Jays. Johnny Barbato, Yankees, pitcher. Trevor Story, plays for the Rockies. Danny Santana. Sorry for the glare, guys. John Jay, Padres. Josh Rutledge and John Neese. Next pack. That's a first nice pack, I would say. Steven Wright, pitcher for the Boston Red Sox. Indians, Mike Clevenger. Jimmy Nelson, pitcher. Giovanni Gallardo. Josh Pichelly. Mookie Betts and Xander Bogaerts. Sorry for the glare, guys. Alex Presley. Ryan Dole. Ben Zobrist. Next pack. This is J.A. Hopper, pitcher for Blue Jays. David Freese, third baseman for the Pirates. Tommy Joseph, first baseman for Phillies. Travis Shaw, third baseman. Sam Dyson. So I got a Travis Shaw autograph. I was gonna look if it's the same autograph. It might be, it might not. So, just give me a minute. Because sometimes I don't know where my stuff is. Okay. Travis Shaw, Derek Holland, Alexi Ramirez, Andres Garcia, and Ian Kennedy. I think that's like 3 packs so far. We're on to the 4th pack. Yes, Carlos Beltran now and then. That's a nice Carlos Beltran. Ben Gamel autograph. No, It's like a pre-printed autograph or something. Ben Gamel. Juan Lagares. Mets. Sean Mania. Ben Revere. Jose Quaranta. Chris Colligan. Fernando Abad. Chimanchio. Okay guys, that's the fourth pack. Going on to the fifth pack. Josh Tomlin. Josh Tomlin, Matt Joyce, Tony Barnetti, pitcher, Hank Conger, Jake Arrieta award winners, NL Young, Cy Young award winner, Adam Conley. Marlins, Adam Warren, Ryan Madison, and Giovanni Soto. Okay, down to the six pack. Angel Pagan, Miguel Fulmer, Jonathan Villar, shortstop, CJ Wilson, pitcher, Yosemaro Bepcut, Marcel Givens, Jeff Zambadiza, Giants, San Francisco, Ricky Weeks, Ryan or Rucky. Okay, down to the last two packs of this box break. Any mini money, I choose you would go first. Enrique Hernandez, Derek Law, Aaron Hill, Matt Moore, Ivan Nova, Miguel Sano, rookie card, Wilson Contreras, Tyrell Jenkins, and Munarri Kawisi. Last pack to go. And it says real one autographs and relic look for. So let's see if this is the relic autograph card. In this pack. Probably not. Jose Ramirez. Joe Plunton. Blanton. Phil Guzzolin, Melvin Upton Jr., Jason Worth. Denard Sven. Tyler McQuinn. Tyler Clipper when he was on the Diamondbacks, but now he's on the Yankees. Right there. And Pat Dean. Yeah. So guys, thank you for watching. It was a good box break. This was a good box break. Check it out if you guys check this box. If you guys want to buy it, I think it was like $19. Yeah, $19 or $26 or something. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment. Couple more videos are coming this week, hopefully, or next week, probably next week. I've been really, really busy with work, it's fun doing YouTube, like right now I kinda have like a cold or something, I don't know. Or, like a stuffy nose. These were nice cards too. Now I'm gonna probably send Adam Warren this card to get signed, like right up top there or something, because I actually have his autograph and I actually met him in real life. Like, he went to my church and I saw him. Good guy. Good Christian guy. Really good guy right there. Adam Warren. Really, really good guy. He's a smart guy. This was a nice box break. It was amazing, like, what different kind of cards, different teams that I could get. I was just seeing what I could get out of this box. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Hopefully there will be some more PTMs going out or coming in that I might get. It's been really fun and cool. Probably another. Might do a box break again to next week or something. I think this is like my fifth box break ever on YouTube or something. I don't know what it is, but it's amazing what you can get out of any of these sports boxes, like baseball, football, soccer, basketball. Yeah, it's really cool. Really fun to do like different things. Like, my cousin he asked me if he's gonna make a YouTube video channel. He's gonna do a fishing channel or something like that. Yeah, so I said, yeah, go ahead if you want to do that. And he said, yeah, I'm gonna make it. He's gonna make a YouTube video, and I said, that's cool, bro. Just, you know, guys, I'll probably put his channel in the description. He hasn't made a YouTube channel yet, so Yeah, it's really fun. It's really cool to do fan packs and TTMs. I'm gonna see if Aaron Judge does through the mail from your house to the stadium to get these nice, beautiful Aaron Judge cards signed by him. Same as Brett Gardner. I sent out a card to him already, but it was a spring training address. And that was like way before spring training that I sent it. I haven't gotten it back yet. I think it's still it actually might be. It actually might be coming back soon. So, because I sent it out later, no, earlier. And I really like how he plays. He's a good player. He's a smart player on the bases. He's really fast. No, but yeah, it's really fun and cool to get different fan packs in, do different box breaks. If you guys know Steve Weatherford, he just works out now. He was a Giants player, so I got his shaker arm agenda. So it's like when it's a nice day or something like that, I have this to like drink a lot of water, fluids. So that's a pickup. I think I'm getting another fan pack because I got a update on a shipment about from California or Carolina. California it is. And yeah, it might be a care package or might be a care package or a fan pack, I don't know yet. So let's see what it is whenever it comes. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Peace out, everybody. I hope you guys liked this video. So this is half of my Yankees PC. I'm still getting some of the stuff. Guys, I PC the Yankees, Giant, New York Giants. Who else? And I think that's it. Who I PC? Oh yeah, and I PC the New York Rangers, the New York Knicks. So some of these, I'm showing you some of my best cards from the Rangers, Yankees, Giants. And like just different like game used jerseys or something like that. So, here we are. We have what is up? So we have. I'm just showing you some of my Giants, Yankee, like my best Yankees and Giants cards. So this is my first TTM, I would say, like of a sports player, Mr. Eli Manning. I sent him that last year. Dellin Betances, All-Star Game 2016. Mr. Odell Beckham, authentic autograph. Not numbered, but that's his signature. Off out of hit 2015 or 14. Alfonso Serena. Don Slott. CC Sabathia. Tyler Austin autograph. I got two of these. Arodos Chapman, numbered out of 614 out of 217. And as you can see, it says it right there. Mariano Rivera, opening day 2011, April 1st. That was Jorge Posada as a catcher. It's numbered out of 956 out of 2011, right on the bottom. Arodos Chapman, numbered 68 out of 99, but that was when he was on the Reds. Mr. Brett Gardner again. So I got